that you expected me to walk away and not say anything about all the things that we've been doing together. And then it seems I'm choosing this illusion to escape from the pain, to get away from my own disdain. You expect me to just be plain, but I'm shifting lanes in my own way. And I try to phase and fade away, but you make me fall violently inside. I ball, but outside I smile at y'all. You don't even see what I felt or done. You don't understand my conundrum inside my brain of what's going on, or why I feel insane, or what's really wrong now. Behind the scars, behind the sleeves, behind the reels, behind the seats, so that you can never truly see the real me. In fact, it's all that I've ever done, just a little bit of a naked run of just being myself, and until I'm done. Cause every time I just know that it always. I guess it always goes wrong, cause I can't feel like I need to be the inside when I'm on lasers in my lost paint that I can't understand when I walk away. Yeah, I tried to do what I could, but it never was enough for you. Nah, every time that I did, it seems like you always had something else that you had to draw a different picture, paint a different life, different way to escape from the pain from the different day. But it never seemed to be me to take it away. Someone else was always there to take you away, take your arms and get you to the better place. Never gonna be nothing but a big disgrace, cause that's always ever gonna be it in my face, huh? But I'm always second place. Try to explain what I felt, try to explain what I dealt, try to explain who I am, but it never fucking happens, cause I'm always just a sham, and I'm just sadly just one man. Can't comprehend why I'm always in this last place that I'm in, cause that's why it always goes wrong, and I try to write with a freaking pen.
Why should I stay when it always goes wrong?